Welcome to Really News Channel. Uttar Pradesh police on Monday said that three people including a junior engineer have been arrested and a case is registered in connection with the Ghaziabad roof collapse incident. On Sunday, the roof of a crematorium collapsed in Ghaziabad's Muradnagar killing at least 25 people. CM Yogi Adityanath had announced 2 lakh ex gratia each for the families of the deceased. For more details, click on the link below in the description.